Hey, what's up everybody? It's day number 43 of my 100 Days of Code Challenge, and today I finished the module on the DOM. Even though I finished this module, I know there's still a lot more that I need to learn about the DOM. This is a really new concept to me, so I'm gonna have to put a lot more practice into it to make sure that it actually sticks. But I definitely know a lot more about it now than I did 4 days ago. So today I worked on traversing the DOM by targeting different nodes, the parent node, the child node, and the sibling nodes. And then I finished the really basic list application that I was making. The first thing that I did was I got rid of the button that removes the bottom list item, and I added a button next to each list item that allows you to remove that item. This gives you more flexibility when you want to remove items. And I also added two more buttons next to each list item to move that list item up or down, just in case one list item had a higher priority over another. Alright, that's it for today. Thank you guys for tuning in. If you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe, and I'll catch you again tomorrow. Have a great day.